To use your MacBook Pro Touch Bar as a macOS dock, just head over to poc.piggygaldi.com and download the POC app from the website. Once downloaded, you can move the app to the Applications folder, double-click on it to launch, and click on Open to continue. And once you launch the POC app, you can open the System Preferences to add the POC app to the apps which are allowed to control your computer. But first, you might have to click on the lock sign to unlock the settings, enter your password, unlock, and then you are able to put the check mark beside the POC app. So next time when you launch the app, you will be able to open it without any pop-up message. And as you can see, you still have the macOS dock on the screen, but you also have it on the touch bar, which might make it easier for you to launch apps which were originally on the macOS dock. And you also can scroll to the left to see all the other apps which don't fit on the touch bar. And you also can see the rubbish bin for the deleted items. And they are in the same order like on the macOS dock on the display. But in this way, you will always have direct access to the dock without taking any space from your macOS display screen. So this will make the touch bar more useful. And you'll be able to directly launch the apps in the dock from the touch bar, such as Safari or Opera or the Mail client or Maps. And it works exactly the same like the macOS dock.